Where did you run off to?
Kara, do you work tonight?
Let's do this.
Hello.
your mind. What are you doing?
Trying to find Beverly, a man.
I resorted to fishing online because the live meat.
Be back there online. It's just what you're doing.
Really? You're a very convincing actor.
Thank you.
Bravo, but he didn't have a child.
Yes, she did. A very devoted one. I love Twitter more than anything. Just more than I can say for any of you.
Then where have you been hiding all these years?
The attic. Like in the movie. Outside of Mother, Philip was the only one at the matter who knew. So after she died, he took pity on me and he let me out. He told me to pose as the new maid, so I could hide him from inside.
That's why you killed Colette? For her job?
Oh, no. Colette was just an accident. I just wanted to scare her because I caught her stealing. Well, that doesn't explain wanting us dead. None of us are thieves.
Huh?
Oh, no. You're worse. Your greed. Your disdain, your blatant disrespect for Mother. Oh, you all had it coming.
But why kill Philip? I mean, if he was on your side.
Just turn on me. After staying, he locked me back up.
My bad. I think
starters. He killed my father.
Maybe not.
Lance was a shifter?
Lance wasn't my father. Mother had an affair with a shifter. She got pregnant. Told Lance I was his. He got it. Until she brought me back from the hospital. My real dad was waiting. Lance put up a fight, but he was no match for a shifter. Then just as my dad was about to take me, the hunter became the hunted.
Bobby.
Dr. Bobby killed my father. He came after me. Mother pleaded with him to spare me. He agreed. Under one condition.
That she keep you locked up.
For my safety and the safety of others. Mother told the family she lost the baby. And she locked me in the attic. But she remained devoted to me until the very end. Even got Bobby to promise to take care of me if anything happened to her.
But even if Bobby spared you, you should be grateful.
For what? Keeping me locked up my whole life? It would have been kinder to kill me.
Do this. Being a monster is a choice.
That choice was made for me a long time ago. Why haven't you taken a shot? You don't have any silver bullets, do you?
Thank you. owe you an apology. Hopefully. Just protecting your family, there's nothing wrong. So I spoke to Amblin's attorney. He said, outside the pendant, everything was left to live. But you know what? Speaking of that, you guys should keep it. It's a key to the attic. Bobby must have really meant something to Aunt Bunny. How can we repay you? You know what? Just forget we're ever here. We saved our lives. I want everyone to know we're heroes.
Look, Val, the fact that we pulled your bacon out of the fire, it's nobody's business, okay? I'm serious, Izod. But a minute, but we'll come back for your baby ass.
Yeah.